plant your roots in it. Dusty headlight, dance with your boots in it. You write her name on it, spin your tires on it, build your cornfield whiskey bonfires on it. You bet your life on it.
Hours with my son. A place before I showed. We have some foundations here. And I dug up one thing that it was like, hey, it's not just trash, it goes to something. So I don't know what it goes to. Probably farm equipment or a car or something. So anyways, couple targets after that, I just had to pull out my phone because I just dug up this. Holy smokes. That thing is huge. I don't even know what gun that comes off of. Is that like a 50 caliber off a plane? Damn. Okay, let me know what this is, guys. See if I can close up on the MM 852. Not sure. Check it when I get home and get you a better number on that. Woo! Look how big that is. On to the next. And my next target, whatever that is. It's a hose on one end. Probably something off of a car. Like that other part, it was right next to that huge bullet. I was hoping for another one. Anyways, on to the next. Moving on. I had some good numbers right here. I just pulled this out, but I was bringing in a 28, and then it would bounce back down. It was all over the place, but it kept hitting that 28. 26. So anyways, I got this one little piece rolled up something. It's got a couple little lines on each end. Anyways, there's another target in here. One there. Possibly one there. Sorry about that. Guess you guys want to see, right? Yeah, so two anyways. Let's see what they are. I'll be right back. Well, the rest of those targets in here, chased four of them down, three nails, and foiled again. All right, moving on. Well, it's getting dark out, and I think this is gonna be my last target, but it isn't a video until you get some spoonage. Yeah, that's kind of tore up. Been hit by something. Maybe it got hit by that big ass bullet. All right, let's see what's on it. If I can read anything, probably not. Maybe you can. Try to hold still. Woo! All right, well, we'll look at it when we get home. Stay tuned. We'll do the wrap up. Okay, I know I said I was done. But I just dug this up, and I don't know what it is. Look at that. It's smashed, obviously. That should be round. This part here, I think, should be open and round. Is that something from, like, an old coffee pot? I'm not sure. But I had to tape some more because I need your help. What the heck is that? Anyways, it's a relic because it went to something. And it looks old. A little bit old. I mean, not, certainly not super old, but yeah. All right, off to the house. Okay, let's do a quick wrap up here. The place I went to is someplace new for me. There's some old foundations there, and it's definitely an older part of town. So anyways, we got some usual trash. I love that aluminum, and that, yeah, aluminum rings up so nice. I'm hoping coin, you know, some regular can slaw, squished cans, a couple of bottle caps. This interesting piece, which is either to a car or possibly to a coffee thing. There's a wire through it too. I don't know what that's about. And anyways, so we got some rolled, looks like copper. Color of it tells me copper, I think. I'm gonna try and unroll that and see if there's anything on it. But here we have a big old, possibly gasket for a vehicle. Not sure about that. Got this little tiny bulb, light bulb, not broken. Don't know how old that is. Got an old shotgun head stamp here. Western Expert 12 gauge, made in the USA. And I looked them up. That's from 1927 to the 1960s. I got my spoon. Not that old, but love some spoonage. Got some Copenhagen lid here. That could be old. They go back a ways. And my prize of the day is this honker right here. That thing is incredible. 20 millimeter, 1952. It has a date on it, if I can get it to focus. Here we go. So there's the date, 1952. M21A1, 20 millimeter WBA. WBA is where it was, made. But wow, what a find that thing is. It is heavy brass. So pretty cool find. I had fun. I've got a new spot. Hopefully we can get through this trash and get down to some treasure. Anyways, thanks for watching. If you are not subscribed, please subscribe. We are getting almost to 500 and are going to have a fabulous giveaway. And anyways, everybody take care, stay safe, stay healthy, and happy hunting. Talk to you soon. Bye.